So we're working on the wood pile. I got my whole, pretty much that whole row is what I want. So that's the first row. I thought I had more wood than I do. So this will probably make another row, probably not even a whole row like this. And I do have some outside. It's all wet though. It's been sitting outside, and that's a good amount of wood. So I'm going to take some of that wood also, and after I get whatever split in the house, in the garage, I'm going to take this into the garage. Not all of it, but I'll start taking some of it into the garage to let it dry out. I'll just let it sit in rounds. And then I can probably most likely split that at the end of the season, the end of the heat season. So we'll keep you updated.
Watch out.